The next knot is the four in hand, which comes from four in hand carriage racing. Same thing, tie on back to front, bring the tie across the front once, and then bring it back again a second time, put the tie up through the middle, draw it through the knot, and then you get a much larger knot that fills the tie space on the tie. Pull it into position, twist the tie around at the back, thread it through, and that is the four in hand.